That's one way to get your fire going. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the vlog today. I'm standing on a beautiful hill in West Virginia. I guess it's a mountain. It's called Buchanan Mountain. Backside of it anyway. But we have a problem, okay? Everybody, I'm gonna do a public service announcement. See that? See all that? Clean up your shit. That's where we're going. And I'm walking through this tunnel. Is it scary, Lil? Is it too scary? Brought Days with us for the first time, so let's check out this tunnel, guys. Just take the tracks on down. Would you do it? Are you brave enough? Are you? Let's find out. Let's keep on walking. So I made it to the other side and found these fuckers. Random. No, I knew they were coming. And then there's this guy. He climbed up that, which is crazy because it's like super wet. Like there's still snow and ice. And
you had better be careful.
Right?
Champ, you better stand over there so at least it's a little bit of softer fall. Huh. Yeah, because you probably didn't see any of this laying down back here.
This has definitely got to be one of my favorite things doing. Just walking in the middle of nowhere. Walking across the bridge. Now dogs, chickens, my girls. Yep, this is how I'm spending my Sunday. Just kicking back. Walking, chilling, relaxing. Seeing what all West Virginia has to offer. Got some good pictures. And this dog is serious, so I'll see you in a minute.
Don't wanna do this no more, no more. I'll give you everything and that's for sure, that's for sure. I don't wanna do this anymore, anymore. You threw it all away and you're wanting more, wanting more. I wish you believed in me like you believe in the rumors. We lost touch of decency. Now the mood's more shrewder. I've done everything in my power to please you. It's becoming more draining not to leave you. I remember when we kick it in the pre-coup. Is this relationship transparency through? We used to need to be around each other. Now we choose to bleed the cruelty, making us suffer. We used to be lovers, now we choose to be fucked up. When is enough? I don't wanna do this no more, no more. I gave you everything and that's for sure, that's for sure. I don't wanna do this anymore, anymore. You threw it all away and you wanted more, wanted more. Now how can I be with you when all you do is...
It's MizKonSepTioN and her boy Aries and they're the rest of the kids.
And me.
We are having a blast right now, man. We've done took all the snow off the hill over there. We've got, well, just check it out.
tell me, how many air mattresses or how many hills have you slid down in an air mattress?
Or a boat.
Or a boat.
Anything inflatable.
It works.
Oh, what?
Air mattresses are better.
Maybe yeah, we like the air mattress better than the boat.
Longer. All
right. Up the hill. Fuck this hill, I've done walked up it 50 times. Again.
Oh. It can beat up.
Yeah. Woo!
What a butthole looks like.
It's on my GoPro, so it's probably either real loud or not loud enough. But we had a blast. Thanks for hanging out with us. We'll see you
and
next
we're
week.
Cold.
Very cold. Very cold. See if I got any scrapes or bruises on my ass from being rolled like that. But it was fun. I'll see you guys next week.